Aam Aadmi Party and the Congress Party are both demanding fresh elections in Delhi, whereas BJP is into horse trading to form its government. Lone JDU MLA Shoaib Iqbal, while speaking exclusively to NNIS, said that he will be meeting AAP Chief Arvind Kejriwal today over the tensions prevailing in Delhi on the issue of government formation and will be asking him to form a secular government. JDU MLA Shoaib Iqbal seems to be against the BJP and its meeting Arvind Kejriwal today, where he will be asking him to form a secular government and will be offering him support. Shoaib Iqbal said that it's the responsibility of both Congress and AAP to stop BJP.
बीजेपी को रोकने के लिए जितनी जिम्मेवारी आम आदमी पार्टी पे उतनी ही कांग्रेस पार्टी के ऊपर है।
आपकी किसी कांग्रेस के लीडर से कोई चर्चा हुई इस मामले में?
नहीं, वो चर्चा तो अब ये बताएंगे किससे कहाँ हुई, अब वो एक फार्मूला निकाल के सरकार बनाने का काम करेंगे।
पावर्ड बाय NNIS।